It's a warm evening, June 25th, 2023, and we're at Elmhurst, Illinois, on the Metra Union Pacific West Line. This line is part of the Union Pacific Geneva Sub. Our first train of the evening is an outbound Metra train making their station stop at Elmhurst. Within minutes, the inbound Metra train makes a stop at Elmhurst. Metra trains at Elmhurst are generally scheduled within minutes of each other on off-peak times. With the Metras cleared, it was time for some freight action. Next, we would have a pair of intermodals meeting, first an eastbound, then the westbound. Shortly after, we would catch another westbound intermodal. The Union Pacific Geneva sub runs left-handed. This is due to the old practices of the Chicago Northwestern Railroad and the location they built their stations. When the line was originally built as a single-track line, the station buildings were all built on the north side of the tracks. As more tracks were added, they decided to continue running trains on the left-hand side so inbound commuters could access the station and protection from the elements in the morning. Our final train of the evening at Elmhurst would be a westbound manifest. Thanks for watching. If you liked this 360 video, do not forget to subscribe for future railfanning videos.